Tonight, two Orange County construction workers are back on solid ground.
Yeah, Fire Rescue says the men got stuck after coming dangerously close to power lines and a cherry picker. This happened in an industrial area along Consulate Drive just off of John Young Parkway. News 6's Brian Didlake spoke with investigators.
The two workers are expected to be okay, but both witnesses and rescue crews say things could have gone a lot worse.
Thank God the two men are not injured. I have no idea how that happened, but I thank our lucky stars and the Lord for that.
A moment of relief this afternoon after Orange County Fire says two Marco Bay construction workers hit a transmission line while painting a building off of Consulate Drive around 10 this morning. The electricity from the transmission line ended up hitting the engine off their boom lift, which left the two workers 30 feet in the air.
It was a 3-second fireball and it was gone. So several of the guys on the job seen it, but nobody on the ground was hurt.
A Duke Energy had to check the lines before shutting off the power, allowing first responders to walk both stranded workers down to safety, where they were met with a warm welcome. After the rescue, crews did have to take away the boom lift for repairs.
Again, officials stressed that this indeed was a best case scenario, saying that if workers had hit just a little bit more of that transmission line, this would have been a much different scenario. And crews will continue working on as normal. But for now, we are in Orange County. Brian Dillett getting results, News 6.